In 2014, Declan Rice was released by Chelsea after spending 7 years in their academy. Since joining West Ham, he's won 3 Young Player of the Year and 3 Hammer of the Year awards. Now, as club captain, he's won the first major trophy of his career and ended West Ham's 43-year drought. It's likely that that could be Rice's last game for West Ham, but what an unbelievable way to go out.